Hey everyone, it's Mini Plays. So in my last video, I said that I wanted to do another video of CSR 2 because I didn't get to some things, but Forza 6 released a new car pack out of nowhere called the Turn 10 pack. Cars picked by Turn 10 experts, as they say. And today, the car we're driving from the pack is the Emil Fry GT3 Jaguar XK. I honestly thought there weren't gonna be any more car packs added, but turns out I'm wrong. Oh well, let's just get into the test drive. I think I might just add some mods for Affinity because I'm pretty close to max Affinity for Jaguar. So let me just do that quick and then we'll get started. So guys, to be honest, I wasn't planning on buying this pack because one, I'm pretty sure not all the cars were gonna fit, and I was right, I can't fit this Fiat Spider in my garage, and I removed all my repeated and VIP gift cards, and I still don't have space for one more car. Nice job, Forza. And two, really for me, I didn't find a lot of interesting cars in this pack. Like, I get it, some people went crazy over a racing truck, but not me. The only car that got my attention would be the Jaguar. I really wish they would have added the Delta Wing race car, because if they did, then you would be seeing a video of that instead of the Jaguar GT3. But anyways guys, if you enjoyed this video, give it a thumbs up, and next week's video will be a video of CSR2 for sure. Well guys, see you in the next video.